pretty much everything was unique with Lemmy. And I just did an interview earlier. A lot of people, you know, they saw him as a bass player slash guitar player. But to play with this man, he was extremely good playing. He was so heavy, so unique. And he had a certain way of bending notes and getting into to breakdowns in music. You know, he was very, very hard to play with in the beginning. But once we got together and we locked in, after, you know, a few years, he was a tremendous bass player and a singer. You know, he was so unique that you can't really put a finger on what exactly made Lemmy Lemmy, you know. And that's what made him unique, you know. It's easier to say some other musicians, you can say, well, that guy or that girl, she's amazing on scales or chops on drums or whatever. You know what, Lemmy, he was just a very, very unique man in all ways, shapes, and forms. And, you know, I don't know what to say more about that. It's, you can't explain it, you know. Why does something taste so good? Why? Overall, the myths of Motörhead, I think we went out with a bang, a big crash. Fantastic way of finishing off the band. I couldn't believe that Lemmy actually could play, knowing that, well, you know, we struggled on the European tour, but when he walked on stage, he was unbelievably good. And then he suffered from energy loss. No one thought he was going to pass away, but, you know. Well, he's up there, he's down here somewhere, he's just laughing. And I kept saying every snare hit I do from now on till the end of my career will be a small tribute to Lemmy, the man and friend and bandmate that I had, you know. We lived together I lived with the boys for 25 years, so, you know. It's a lot of stuff happening, and we always were a band, as you know, that were touring all the time. So it was not like we're doing a world tour and then taking 3 years off. We kept playing, so obviously it's going to be happening a lot of stuff. I'm sure he's very he's happy, he's proud about what he has done and what we have done. And, you know, people are honoring him everywhere. They're building stages for him, you know, and naming them stages and car races, and I mean, you know, no one can, you know, step into Lemmy's boots, you know, for sure. But you know, there is great bands out there, a new generation that kicks ass, you know.